And that's the Legion owes you a debt of honor, Devlin. You have paid in blood for our freedom, and we will repay you in kind.
Best stay inconspicuous.
Sean, I'm glad you came.
What's happened, Padre?
The Gestapo officer I was supposed to meet with wasn't inside the office when the bomb went off. He escaped the blast.
Does he know you delivered the bomb?
No. The fool never suspected that this doddering old priest might have a hand in the attack. He's so sure of my innocence that he asked me to officiate at his wedding.
Jesus Christ. Excuse me, Father, but what woman would marry a man like that?
A French girl, barely more than a child. He threatened to have her family deported if she didn't accept his proposal.
Not exactly true love, then.
We will be doing the bride and her family a favor.
How's that?
We are going to kill the groom, along with his groomsmen.
At a wedding? Doesn't that seem a tad sacrilegious?
Ah, the Lord moves in mysterious ways, my son. What do you say?
Amen, Father.
Meine Beute hat sich versteckt!
I'm selling more now than before the war.
Said the prisoners rose up and free themselves.
Give me some room here, huh?
You're not a bad sort. Not at all.
Thank you.
Watch my fire. I can't risk injuring any civilians.
Shall be one flesh. So then they are no more twain, but one flesh. What therefore God has joined together, let not man put asunder. If any man should object to this... Ah, yes, if any man should object to this union...
You're fucking kidding me.
Shall be one flesh. So then they are no more twain, but one flesh. What therefore God has joined together, let not man put asunder. If any man should object to this... Ah, yes, if any man should object to this union, speak now!
Or forever hold your
great fucking timing, eh?
Consider that a fucking divorce.
Go now, my son! The Lord will be my shield. But he expects you to save your own ass!
Shite! Gunfire!
Sorry, Jules.
Ah, that's gonna sting tomorrow.
We've got a few different cars. Look around.
Scrub away this old blood.
Sure, interest you in some personal protection?
I'm glad you decided to take Bishop up on his offer. I've been craving a little undercover work.
We can play any game you like when this is over. But from now on, I'll be pouring me own drinks.
There's an underground entrance that should let you slip past the main defenses. Look for a crypt beneath the mausoleum at the top of the hill. That's where you'll find what we're after. It's too heavy to be easily carried. We'll need a truck to get it out of the city.
I'll find the box and deal with security. You sort our transportation. We'll meet at the mausoleum when it's time to move out.
Good luck, and try not to get that gorgeous bum of yours shot off.
Same to you, darling.
wounded soldier.
Das Kultegut ist gesichert, Herr Oberst.
Gut, warte ab, aber...
This must be the mystery prize.
If you're as clever as I hope, you'll forget all about what you've seen here today and never speak of it again.
Forget about what? I didn't see a damn thing.
Good. Let's get the hell out of here.
Pity. I was just warming up to the place.
Plenty of coffins to choose from. You might as well pick one out now. I expect you'll be needing it soon.
In that case, I'll be sure to enjoy the time I've got left. Find something better than this fat-arsed lorry.
What? You don't like the colour?
We'll never outrun those patrol cars in this piece of shite.
We won't have to. I've arranged to meet up with a few of your mates from the local pub. They've prepared a special reception for these sausage-eating bastards.
Are you telling me we're driving into a fucking ambush?
I just love surprises, don't you?
Where?
I've marked it right there on your map. And try not to be late.
Thank you.
the resistance!
Right on time. Right, lads! Let's get stuck in!
Give it up, bro!
Defend that box at all costs!
Painful that was. That's the last of them.
More soldiers are on the way. We need to be gone before they arrive.
Right, let's get moving. Almost there.
Do try and keep us in one piece till then.
Why, love, whatever do you mean? That wasn't so bad.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you inside when you're ready to head out to Le Havre.
We've got a few different cars. Look around.
Napoleon's secret treasures.
Look there, he's climbing the building.
Schützt.
Treib ihn zurück!
Wir haben Wehrlust.
Looking for a new car.
It's my fault, sister.
At least someone is standing up to them.
I ain't got all day.
Sell something soon. I'll quit.
Yeah, promise.
Suche nach dem Ziel!
watercolors and oils of all sizes. Good for the stove.
Hello there.
At least someone is standing up to help.
I deal in weapons.
How much for it?
Never mind. I don't got the time.
Unsere tapferen Soldaten haben in Nordafrika einen wichtigen Sieg errungen. Das Ende dieses Krieges ist damit zum Greifen nah.
Suche nach dem Ziel.
Au!
Go back to the bear.
The Nazis were there to find Napoleon's secret treasures.
Sorge, ich finde ihn! Ich erkenne ihn in jeder Verkleidung.
Das wäre.
Ich mag ihn!
Son of a bitch!
This must be the place. Let's move.